Hi everyone, welcome to the Droidgy channel. Today's video will show you how to fix a dead Android screen. Android phone becomes dead is one of the most challenging problems because it doesn't give an error code or message, it's just a black screen. This means that you can't know what your phone screen shows, and you can't do anything to make your Android phone work as you want. When it happens to you, you will be very frustrated. If your Android phone is dead and won't turn on, then you have come to the right place. Read on to find out what you can do if you are affected by this problem, and what causes Android devices dead. Please be patient and watch this video with us to understand and solve the problem of fix Android phone with dead screen. This video is applicable to mobile phone models including Huawei, Samsung, Xiaomi, Redmi, OnePulse, Vivo, Oppo, Sony, LG, HTC. What is Android phone dead screen? Why does the Android phone have a dead screen? From the environment, software to hardware, there may be reasons that cause Android phone dead. For example, battery or charging problems. If the battery is dead or the battery fails and cannot supply power properly, it may cause the Android phone to be dead. Outdated operating system. If the Android operating system has not been updated for a long time, the applications in the Android device may be incompatible with the outdated operating system version, resulting in a dead screen. Faulty or defective applications are also one of the reasons for the dead screen. Their applications pose a threat to Android devices or carry viruses, causing the Android phone to die. The phone is placed in an extremely hot environment and overheated, which may also cause the Android phone to be dead and won't charge. The display itself is faulty, and your Android phone has been dropped or soaked in water, causing the Android screen to die. Don't panic, we can fix dead Android phone problems ourselves. Next, we will tell you how to fix dead Android. We have found several simple and quick methods. If you can't solve your problem in one time, please try it several times. If you think this video is good, you can subscribe, like or leave a message to tell us which method helped you solve the problem. Method 1 is to check for physical damage. When the Android phone died, the first method should be to check for physical damage. You need to check around the entire phone to see if there is any physical damage that may cause the screen to not work, such as cracks or water ingress, etc. Method 2 is to charge the phone. When the Android battery is completely drained, the phone will suddenly shut down and only display a black screen. So the dead Android phone may be caused by the battery being drained. So please connect the Android phone to the charger and charge it for a while, at least 30 minutes, to make sure the phone has enough power. Then try to turn on the Android phone again. If it does not work, continue to try the next method. Method 3 is to press the phone from both sides and front and back. The Android phone screen may also appear dead if there is a connection problem between the screen and the phone. You can temporarily reconnect it by gently pressing the sides and front and back of the phone. If this method works, it may be that the internal connection is disconnected or shorted, resulting in no power supply or other operations. At this time, you need to take the phone to the official repair center for the technician to help you solve the problem. Method 4 is to force restart the Android phone. If your Android phone is dead and does not respond to touch or press the button, one of the common ways to solve the problem of Android devices is to force restart the Android phone. Force restarting the Android phone will have unexpected results. To hard restart the phone, press and hold the combination key of the phone to force restart. The combination key of the Samsung phone forced restart in the video is the power button and the volume down button. Please press and hold the combination key of your phone to force restart for 10 to 15 seconds. When the screen shows the phone brand logo or vibrates, you can let go and your phone will automatically restart. Wait to see if you can return to the Android home screen after the restart is complete. Method 5 is to remove the phone battery. If your Android phone battery is removable, then you can remove the phone battery to fix the Android screen of death. First, open the phone cover from your charging port, or a location you know. Then find and remove the battery, wait for 30 seconds or 1 minute after removing it. After that, reinstall the battery and turn on the Android phone again. Method 6 is to run the phone in safe mode. If your screen is still black but sometimes works, it may be that a third-party application is causing the Android phone screen of death problem. Booting into safe mode may fix Android phone died that won't turn on. Safe mode will allow your device to start up with only the minimum required to run. Third-party applications will not affect your phone in safe mode. Here are the steps to enter safe mode. First, make sure the Android phone is off, then press and hold the power button. When the phone logo appears on the screen, release the power button and press and hold the volume down button. If done correctly, your Android phone should turn on and safe mode will appear in the lower left corner of the screen. If you can enter safe mode normally and use your phone normally for a long time, then find and delete the problematic third-party application. To exit safe mode, just restart your phone. Method 7 is to perform a factory reset. If the Android phone dead screen disappears occasionally, then perform a factory reset on your phone the next time you turn it on. Factory reset can fix a dead Android phone that won't turn on. Of course, you can also try this method directly. But factory reset will erase all the data on your phone, so if necessary, back up your phone data before factory reset. Next, follow the steps below to factory reset your Android phone. Make sure your phone is turned off and then connect it to your computer. Then, make sure your phone is turned off and wait for at least 30 seconds. Next, press and hold the volume up button and the power button at the same time until you see the recovery mode screen. In the Android recovery screen, select wipe data / factory reset using the volume buttons and press the power button to confirm. Then, use the volume buttons to select factory reset and use the volume buttons to select the yes option to confirm. This will trigger the reset process and it will only take 2 to 3 seconds to complete. Once completed, it will take you back to the same recovery mode. After that, use the power button to select the reboot system now option. Finally, your phone will turn on and restart to the home screen, and it will display the interface of the phone when you first turned on the phone when you bought it. At this point, the Android screen of death problem should be solved, and finally transfer your backed up data to the Android phone. Method 8 is to seek help from professionals. If all the methods in this video cannot get your phone out of the screen of death, your phone may need to be sent to an official service center for repair. A hardware failure may occur in the phone. If you find this video helpful and think we did a good job, please like and share it and let us know in the comments which method helped you solve the problem. At the same time, if you think we need to improve, you can also tell us your opinions and suggestions in the comments. Thank you. Good luck.